The story from New South Wales is in less happy vein. All the crew were rescued during the night, but sea and rocks off Cape Banks battered this helpless collier, run aground in thick fog.